It's the trooper. It's Thursday, but not just any Thursday. Trooper Thursday. I am going to hopefully grab a quick burger from the Sid's Cafe up in here before we get this show on the road. While I make my way there, you should click right here to watch Book It, the new video series featuring the King of Bakersfield. This Trooper Thursday sure does produce some characters, doesn't it?
I'm Producer Mike, and I listen to people.
This is Old Man Coffee saying, I don't give a shit.
I'm KOB, and I'm the Watchman.
We got another Trooper Thursday underway over here at the West Gate. We're having fun. We're playing poker. We're drinking coffee. Some of us are drinking coffee. Others are drinking other beverages that are adult oriented. I consider coffee to be an adult beverage. I'm not so sure kids should be slurping down coffee, but hey, do what you want to do. I gotta tell you, if I could choose my weather right now, if I could place an order for the weather, it'd be cooler than it is. But compared to what it has been all summer, it feels like a damn dream out here. A damn dream. It is, in fact, 84 degrees Fahrenheit out here. I flopped a set of threes on the first hand of the night, not the bomb pot, but the first non-bomb pot hand of the night. And I think that's a bad sign. I think it's a bad sign because usually when things start out with a bang like that, they go south. Of course, if you know anything about me, you know I don't believe in that kind of shit. So this is what, October 20th? Something like that? What are we, 2 or 3 weeks? Maybe we're 3 weeks away from the 5-year anniversary of Trooper Thursday. I'm really looking forward to that night. Producer Mike, as he is now being called, will be at the helm and we will be live streaming right here from Trooper Thursday. Norm, thanks for watching the videos.
Thanks for your content, Tim. Thanks for Lady Trooper, what you guys do. Thanks for the hats, thanks for the Sparky Pops. Shout out to Barrington James, shout out to RMX Indiana. Thanks, Trooper.
There you go.
Appreciate you.
What's up? I hope you're here.
We gotta strategize. Hang on.
Why are you shaking?
Cause he picked up somebody else's ticket, that's why.
Oh, snap.
Let me see that.
Tim, do you need to do a alibi shout out?
I will. Jill, shout out. I met the Trooper.
He's actually here, Jill.
Tim,
I've been
here for 5 hours.
I'm gonna edit it out. Bill, you're gonna be here next week, Bill.
Shout out to Canada Bill. Coming to the warm side of the weather. See you next week, buddy.
See you next week, buddy.
Old Man Coffee.
Yeah.
How's it go?
No.
Is this a camera battle?
Right now. Okay, I am pissed. While I was up here last week, someone damaged my RV and my dolly. and
sorry.
A son of a bitch.
I'm the son of a bitch.
Whoever the fuck he is.
I'm sorry.
There you go, more swearing.
I wish I could have got my hands on him.
Yeah.
I'd have been at the RV when it happened.
Yeah.
I wasn't.
Yeah.
I probably would have shot the son of a bitch.
Whoa.
I'm putting that on YouTube.
And if he comes forward, I'll still shoot him.
I lost my contact information.
But you don't believe it's someone who watches this video. Of course not.
Only Trooper would do that.
With some meth head.
It just really pissed me off. Because my dolly was parked. You have to watch the video on my channel to see where I'm actually doing repairs and everything.
Yeah.
Myself. Okay. Now, Trooper's going to post the two pictures that I sent him. Of the damage that he's done. Yeah, he is. And so you'll know the damage that was done. But it just really pisses me off that someone, it didn't leave a note or anything, just left. Just, and they had to know that they did the damage to it.
That's the world we live in 2022.
It is, it really is. Nobody wants to take any responsibility for their actions.
That's
anybody,
right. Anybody, that's right, Josh.
You know, it's like,
whoa, that's
whoa.
Right.
Whoa, what do you mean?
I take
full responsibility for it.
Well, you do.
It was an accident.
And I do.
I didn't mean to hit your dolly. I thought it was Trooper. That's the truth.
OMC in the building. Check him out, folks. OMC. Yeah.
Hey.
Can we get a round of applause for OMC? OMC.
Thank you.
You know me?
You got any sparkly pops?
I don't have any sparkly pops.
He's got some sparkly pops.
Yeah, but you can't have them.
Oh, I can have one?
No, you can't.
Oh,
man.
One
play.
Just one?
Not even one.
Oh. Uh-huh. I can't do it. I tried to do Elvis in person. That didn't work. Well, there you have it. Another Trooper Thursday in the books. I know what you think of Trooper. Trooper, where you going? We're taking the long way to the, we're taking the outside route to the parking garage tonight. It's too nice out here to walk inside. Nice ass weather. I ended up losing 295 in the game tonight and it ended early. We only had one table and we quit at 10:45. So, I don't know, slow night for Trooper Thursday. Fun nonetheless. I appreciate everyone who came to the game. I'm really looking forward to the 5-year anniversary Trooper Thursday game. We have two more Trooper Thursdays, and then the next one will be the 5-year anniversary. I am fighting the temptation to make a little detour on my way home and hit Randy's Donuts. Big part of me, who parks like that? Like, how are you like operating in the same society that I am and you park like that? I don't get it. Big part of me wants to hit the Randy's Donuts on the way home, but it's not exactly on the way home. I wonder if when they open new locations, if there will be one that is a little more on the way home. I don't know. Could be dangerous, to be honest. But as of right now, it's not really on the way home. And to be totally honest, I think the reason I'm not gonna swing by Randy's Donuts is because it's not on the way home. If it was on the way home, I would probably stop. I think I failed to mention earlier that I intended to get a burger from Sid's Cafe, but there was no time. I would have been late had I gotten it from Sid's Cafe. That is why I got it from the little, whatever you call that thing over there, the little sports book thing. But it was damn good. So, what else can we ask for? Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.
Hey, what's up, Go Gamble family? You know who it is, your boy KOB, and I'm here at the wonderful Westgate Resort and Casino, home of the Westgate Superbook. Let's go.
Yeah. Kamikaze, blinded by the show, lights, paparazzi, they know I'm a gold mine. Everybody know me where I go, why suicidal, hanging with
legend. I'ma fix a painting portraits, get the picture, light the paper.